2 sensor. Remote monitoring and predictive maintenance for your pipe networks. With 2 sensor, we know exactly when your pipe assets need maintenance. Use our technology to monitor your pipelines, storage bins and chutes for wear and tear. All 2 sensor units are equipped with advanced technology to identify and monitor asset wear and record degradation in real time. Our system tracks your assets and provides trending, alarming and data analytics in our easy-to-use, intuitive software to streamline your pipe transport network's efficiency. Our state-of-the-art, patented 2 sensor solution consists of just 4 key components. The sensor probes. These are installed at predetermined locations and known points of failure. Sensor probes detect digital and analog signs of abrasion and are comprised with HDPE or steel material to best fit your needs. 2 sensor can monitor all pipe materials including steel-lined, ceramic, basalt and HDPE pipe. The sensor transmitter. These encrypt and transmit sensor probe data using a low-power wireless network which can then be received at one or many of our base station switchboards. Direct transmission via satellite is also available when remote installations are required. A base station, also known as a gateway. The base station bridges the gap between a low-power wireless network and the internet, encrypting and transmitting 2 sensor data to our software. We also have the ability to integrate into your own operating systems with the highest cybersecurity protocols. And the 2 sensor dashboard. The dashboard is our end-user software and displays immediate graphical information and analytic real-time data to operators and maintainers of plant. It's now time to look at the installation process and getting your hardware up and running. Each 2 sensor unit can be fitted into a manufactured pipe on site. These pipes contain a custom pre-welded socket to house your 2 sensor unit and come in a variety of materials and sizes. Sensors can only be installed into new pipes and sections of pipe can be purchased from your preferred supplier. Once your pipe has been securely installed on site, you'll notice there are no holes. This means the pipe can be used if a sensor is not required. To install a node, first ensure that the pipe has been securely isolated and locked out of use before proceeding. A small cylindrical plug is then inserted and screwed into the welded socket. This is a center guide with correct sizing of the probe diameter. Once secure, run a drill through the central guide hole and penetrate the pipe's main wall. This creates an insert for your 2 sensor probe. Once complete, remove the plug. Next, insert your 2 sensor probe and screw until the unit is secured into place. Calculation of depth, taking into consideration thickness of pipe and length of the sensor probe, needs to be considered when installing the probe. Ensure your probe tip is installed to a depth that will finish even with the internal wall lining. Align the cable in the top of the 2 sensor transmitter with the corresponding plug in the node and clip together. Screw until fastened and secure. Brush a magnet along the face of the transmitter to activate the unit and you will hear a beep, confirming that the unit has been switched on and enabled. Shortly after, the unit will appear on your dashboard software and you can monitor the status of this pipe at any time. The dashboard will display information, including pipe wear and optimal maintenance windows, battery levels, signal strength, and will immediately notify you should critical errors arise. Detailed reports are available with all the information your maintenance team requires to plan replacement pipes and improve plant efficiency. Multiple calculations are embedded into our software, and as the wear data is produced and received, these calculations continually update the time to failure. Thank you for choosing 2 sensor to maximize your plant's safety and efficiency. Minimize downtime. Reduce environmental risk. Monitor safely. Reduce labor costs. 2 sensor. Remote monitoring and predictive maintenance for your pipe networks.